All right, March 2nd, mark that. Blah, 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 blah. March 2nd, and I'm in Fremont, Nebraska. Railfanning adventures. Local running down the valley. Long hood forward. And there's our conductor right in the back. Hi, Railfanning Adventures, Fremont, Nebraska, March 2nd. Here comes an eastbound. Let's see which way he goes here. Looks like he is going to go. See if he goes to Omaha or if he heads to Blair. Heading to Blair on the former C&W main line. Empty unit train of corn. Coming off the transcon, heading east on the Blair Fremont sub, the former C&W main line. Should be a westbound stacker coming off the transcon out of Omaha. I saw it on my way here with six large engines up front. A lot of power up front pulling the stack train west. We'll catch that. I hope it didn't go by yet. Again, this is heading eastbound coming off the transcon line. Heading towards Blair, Nebraska on the former C&W main line. Blair, UP's Blair Fremont. So. It's March 2nd. BNSF locals working right behind me. I got pictures of them moving cars around. And the Union Pacific's local just ran from here out of the yard and down the valley with a bunch of cars. So the locals are out working right now. Looks like this train's gonna be a 2x2, two engines up front, two rear DPUs. Use. 8467 and 5418. Railfanning Adventures, Fremont, Nebraska.